Bang was honestly a big chunk. I was at my peak, I was 95 kilos. I was always an overweight child, teenager. But I was very, very active. I used to play sports. I was very confident of who I was and just very confident of myself. So I felt like at that point in time, I never let the weight affect me. And which is why I was happy being the way I was roly-poly for like the longest time until I actually hit an age where I was 18, 19. And I happened to join the gym because that's what everybody was doing at that point of time. So I jumped onto the bandwagon and I started running on the treadmill, and I couldn't run for more than 30 seconds. I was huffing and puffing, and I was like, oh my God, I am 19 years old. I cannot be like this. So that is where the first switch happened, that I have to work on myself. I have to be able to run more than 30 seconds without, you know, spilling my guts out. But yeah, so that's how it started for me. A lot of people used to keep telling me, I used to get body shamed, I used to get bullied for being fat, but I never took it like, it never bogged me down. I would always fight back. I was very like,
I was
a full like gundi even then. So I used to always fight back, and I used to, in rebellion, I used to eat more and be like, this is how I am, take it or leave it. Until I actually realized that it's not good for me. Some people were saying it to make fun of me. Some people were saying it for my betterment, which is like my family and my friends. So I took that in the right spirit. And I think that's when it all started internally. I lost like about 30 kilos before I started shooting for my first film.
I think, like I said, whatever works for you, sports are a great way to keep fit. In fact, if I could, I would only play a sport. Honestly, I used to enjoy playing volleyball, throwball, basketball. I used to swim. So these are things that really, really can keep you fit. And honestly, if I ate healthier while growing up, because I played so many sports, I would have been much, much, much fitter. But my eating habits were very bad. So when you combine a sport with good eating habits, I think you're sorted.
Yeah, I think it's a wonderful concept to have so many people come here and talk about their journeys and talk about wellness, talk about mental and physical health, and you know, so many people have shown interest and turned up for the event, which is amazing. And I really had a good time sharing my journey. You know, when you work hard on yourself, I think it's only good to share the wealth.